Welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about anemia, a common blood disorder that affects millions of people worldwide. Let's dive into what anemia is, its symptoms, causes, and how it can be treated. In this video, we will explore everything you need to know about anemia in simple, easy to understand terms. So let's get started. Anemia is a condition where you don't have enough healthy red blood cells to carry adequate oxygen to your body tissues. This lack of oxygen can make you feel tired and weak, and it can affect your overall health. Let's start with the symptoms of anemia. These can vary depending on the type and severity of condition, but the common symptoms include 1. Fatigue and weakness. 2. Pale or yellowish skin. 3. Shortness of breath. 4. Dizziness or lightheadedness. 5. Cold hands and feet. 6. Chest pain. 7. Headaches. 8. Irregular heartbeats. It's important to note that these symptoms can develop gradually and may go unnoticed for some time. Now, let's talk about the different types and causes of anemia. Anemia can be classified into several types based on what causes it. 1. Iron deficiency anemia. This is the most common type of anemia. It happens when your body does not have enough iron to produce hemoglobin, the substance in red blood cells that allow them to carry oxygen. This can be due to poor diet, poor absorption of iron, a blood loss from the condition like heavy menstrual period or internal bleeding. 2. Vitamin deficiency anemia. There are two main types, vitamin B12 deficiency anemia and folate deficiency anemia. Both vitamins are crucial for red blood cell production. A diet lacking in these vitamins, poor absorption, or certain medical condition can lead to these type of anemia. 3. Anemia of chronic disease. Chronic disease such as cancer, kidney disease, and Crohn's disease can interfere with the production of red blood cells. 4. Aplastic anemia. This is a rare but serious condition where the body stops producing enough new blood cells due to the damage to the bone marrow. 5. Hemolytic anemia. In this type, red blood cells are destroyed faster than they can be made. This can be due to conditions like sickle cell disease, thalassemia, or autoimmune disorders. 6. Sickle cell anemia. This is a genetic disorder where red blood cells are mishapen, sickle-shaped, and break down prematurely, leading to a chronic shortage of red blood cells. 7. Thalassemia. Another genetic condition, thalassemia, affects the body's ability to produce hemoglobin, leading to the destruction of red blood cells. 8. Anemia due to blood loss. This can happen from surgeries, injuries, gastrointestinal bleeding, or heavy menstrual bleeding. Diagnosis anemia involves several steps. Your doctor will start with a review of your medical history and a physical exam. Then they may order a complete count to measure the number of blood cells, hemoglobin levels, and hematocrit. In some cases, additional blood tests are needed to determine level of iron, vitamin B12, folate, and other markers. If your doctor suspects a bone marrow problem, they might recommend a bone marrow test. Treatment for anemia depends on the type and causes. Here are some common treatments of each type of anemia. 1. Iron deficiency anemia. Iron supplements and dietary changes are the main treatment. Food rich in iron include red meat, beans, lentils, and iron-fortified cereals. 2. Vitamin deficiency anemia. Supplements for vitamin B12 or folates and dietary changes can help. Foods high in B12 includes meat and dairy, while folate can be found in leafy greens, fruits, and nuts. 3. Anemia of chronic disease. Managing the underlying disease is crucial. Sometimes medication to stimulate red blood cell production are used. 4. Aplastic anemia. This may require blood transfusion, bone marrow transplants, or immunosuppressive drug to treat. 5. Hemolytic anemia. Treating the underlying cause, such as managing autoimmune disorder, is key. Blood transfusion and medication to suppress the immune system may be needed. 6. Sickle cell anemia. Pain management, blood transfusion, and hydroxyurea, a medication, are common treatment.
In severe cases, a bone marrow transplant may be considered. Number 7. Thalassemia.
Regular blood transfusion and iron chelation therapy to remove excess iron from the body are often necessary. Folic acid supplements may also be recommended. Number 8. Anemia due to blood loss. Stopping the source of bleeding and blood transfusion if necessary are the main treatments. Preventing anemia involves making healthy lifestyle choices and managing existing healthy conditions. Here are some tips to help you stay healthy and prevent anemia. Eat a balanced diet rich in iron, vitamin B12 and C, and folate. Good source of iron include red meat, beans and spinach. Vitamin B12 can be found in dairy products and meat, while folate is abundant in leafy green and citrus fruit. Take iron or vitamin supplements if recommended by your doctor. Manage chronic condition with regular checkups and treatments. Regular screening for anemia is important, especially for those at higher risk, such as women of childbearing age and people with chronic diseases.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumb up and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And if you have any question or suggestion for future video, feel free to leave them in the comment below. Until next time, take care and stay tuned for more exciting content.